Hi, I'm Fred, and I'd like to show you how to increase your pipetting efficiency. Have you ever used an electronic pipette? In this episode of our video series about liquid handling, we're going to show you why an electronic pipette may be just what you need in your lab. Just like mechanical pipettes, electronic pipettes are available with different numbers of channels and different volumes. These are single-channel pipettes for tubes, 8 and 12 channel pipettes for 96 well plates, and 16 and 24 channel pipettes for 384 well plates. There are also electronic pipettes with adjustable cones to easily move samples between different kinds of containers. In this video, we'll show you four major benefits of electronic pipettes. We'll use an Eppendorf Xplorer Plus single channel pipette as an example. The first benefit of electronic pipettes is ergonomics. When you're using a mechanical pipette, you need to turn the volume selection ring and push down the control button with your thumb, which always makes your hand tired after a while, even with the best of mechanical pipettes. With an electronic pipette, all your settings and the pipetting process are controlled using soft touch buttons. Even though electronic pipettes are a bit bigger than some mechanical pipettes, they help prevent pain in your hand, especially when you're pipetting lots and lots of samples. The second big benefit of using electronic pipettes is that your work can be reproduced by everyone in your lab. To achieve a high level of reproducibility, it's not enough for your pipetting system to produce accurate and precise results. You want everyone to be able to use the same pipetting technique, including the aspiration and dispensing speeds. The motor-operated piston on this electronic pipette has 8 different speed settings. With the programming options, you can even preset individualized protocols on the pipette with different steps, speeds, and volumes that are always the same, no matter who uses the pipette. The third benefit of using electronic pipettes is increased efficiency in your lab. With different modes, this one pipette can replace several other lab tools. For example, the dispensing mode helps you to quickly fill plates. The pipetting and mixing mode enables you to automatically mix 2 samples. And the manual mode helps you to measure how much liquid is in a container. Electronic pipettes also increase efficiency with their adjustment options for different altitudes and liquids. When you're working with mechanical pipettes, you need a lot of background knowledge to get those settings straight, whereas electronic pipettes come with pre-programmed adjustment options. The last benefit of electronic pipettes we'll talk about is the option of adding a Wi-Fi module to the pipette and transforming it into a connected device. Connected pipettes from Eppendorf can be managed with the Pipette Manager. You can use the Pipette Manager to choose your pipetting settings more quickly or have it choose the right settings for you based on the type of liquid you're using. If you have several different connected Xplorer pipettes, it can also highlight the best pipette for your task. We'll be adding more features soon, so take a look at eppendorf.com to see what's new. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, check out our other videos from this series. See you soon.